And we're back with Chopper 3 live over breaking news. This is on the Northeast Extension. That tractor trailer you see there overturned on the exit ramp at the Quakertown Interchange on the northbound side of the highway there. And there's concern that the truck is leaking hazardous material. So the ramp is closed at this point. We will continue to keep an eye on this situation. And of course, we'll let you know when that ramp reopens.